Our approach today is to continue to safely remove material from around the vehicle so we can safely extract it.